Have I seen this room? There should be something. Hey, is it on my screen? Oh. Will you just get the fuck away?
What up, guys?
What is going up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Amnesia. Well, this game has been a hell of a ride for me, and having so much fun playing this game. Well, we gotta continue from where we left off in the last episode, and that was me running out of the storage like a little crazy bitch. Yep, that's right. I think that place needs to be explored before I get into the inner sanctum. And I think there's the key which is required for the machine room. And also in the last episode, which I noticed a little later, the guy was looking for something inside the dog. Yep.
Alright.
I think we're outside the storage. Yeah, it's the storage is right here. And we just got the drill part. I don't know, we got the drill part. Let me just check if I could use that somewhere. Oh, fuck, just open the door, man. Hey, this was not there. Haha. Lick that pussy, bitch. Lick that pussy. Hey, ooh. Even the ghosts have their own fun, huh? Da-da-da-da. I don't have oil. It's logged. Can I just drill the shit out of this? No, motherfucker. I don't have oil. I need oil. I can't stay in the storage without oil. I will try not to scream this time. Hopefully. I'm playing in broad daylight, but I am scared as fuck. Okay. I can't see shit, dude. I need oil. I desperately need oil. Because we can't continue in the dark, and I think we should not continue in the dark. Oh, there's a way down here. Hold up. Let me light this place up. Please give me oil. I'm just running down for some reasons. I don't know why. I need oil. I can't see shit, bro. Okay, I'm losing my insanity. Losing my sanity. Please, for fuck's sake, give me oil. Please. I don't even have enough tinder boxes. Oh, there's a door. See, I can't even see the door. Hey! The wall is rust. Ah, shit. I thought it's an oil can. This looks shady, so we shall go here first. And. Okay, somebody's walking outside. Who will that be? Let me close this. Please, for fuck's sake, give me oil. Tinderbox. Saw. Tinderbox. What is this? Why was that so foggy? Okay, I have another drill part. Some items can be combined in the... Alright. So I think... It's a broken part of the drill. I have to find... Okay, so I have to make a drill. But, you know, it's kind of difficult for me... to continue... without... Hey, what is this? Why is this foggy? Is it foggy for you? It's foggy for me. I can't see shit, dude, man. Hey, I got the drill bot. Tinderbox. Can I combine all of them now? Hey, I got a drill. Okay, so I think, well, that was easy, but you know, nothing's fucking easy in this game. The wall has rusted shut. Okay, I'll just try to get out of this place. Please. No jump scares, please. Okay, no one here, but I think I have to go this side as well. I can't see shit here, dude.
Please, let me go. I won't tell anyone, I swear. I just want to go home. No! Get away from me! Leave me alone!
What the fuck? Oh, come on, dude. Please, just give me oil, man. Please, for fuck's sake, dude. What is this? Okay, I'm going insane. Okay, autosave? Shit's about to get real. It reads machine parts. Okay, do I have to drill this place or something? I can't drill this. Obviously not. Who is crying? Motherfucker. Let there be light, my friends. Let there. Oh, okay, I didn't see this. Ah, shit. It won't budge. Why wouldn't? Okay, this is a puzzle. This is a puzzle. And obviously, we can't lift the rock. Hey, I can hear something. Stop crying. Stop crying, you bitch. I'm trying to find a way. Nope. I can't find a way. Explosive mixture for clearing the flood drain. Boy. Now we have enemies. We have shadows, but this guy has to make explosives. Cool, isn't it? Cool my ass. Oh, there is one more door. Hey, stop licking his pussy. Where did he go? Why? What is that that I can grab? Nothing? There should be something. I don't know. in this room. There should be something. Eh? Is it on my screen? Oh. Will you just get the fuck away? What is this? What's the puzzle? I can't understand the puzzle. Why am I so dumb? Why can't I figure out the puzzle? Wait. Wait. Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. For fuck's sake. Finally. Okay. Drill this motherfucker. And it's going to leak. What are we going to do? Are we going to light this place up? Vessel is needed for the liquid. Okay. Okay, I got picked up a partially filled pot. What is this? It's filled with one of the ingredients for Oh! My fucking god! We have to make the explosive mixture. I should read the diary. I should fucking read the diary. Let me just drill this motherfucker again. There's already a hole drilled, so did I miss it? I just took the secondary. Oh, it's still leaking, but I can't see it, dude. Okay, finally I saw the buzzer. Oh shit. Fuck off. Finally I got it. Don't stand too close to the blast when the explosive goes off. How is it gonna go off? How is it gonna go off? How is it gonna go off? Somebody please tell me. I just placed it. Now what? Okay, wait, just let me check. Do not set off the explosion before you are safely out of the blast area. Okay, so how is it going to explode? I don't understand. Do not set off the explosion before you are safely out of the blast area. So I think I mixed both the chemicals. Should I like just throw it on this? Uh-oh. Motherfucker, that was awesome! Oh yeah. Beat that bitch. Alright. Please, give me oil. Give me oil. Give me oil. Ah, will you stop crying? I'm coming. Hey, I think I found oil. Ah, shit. No oil. Ah, crap. Another flashback.
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
Scene parts. Thank God for tinder boxes. I can't see shit, baby. This lady has no chill. Scaring the crap out of me. Oh, what the fuck is this? Eh. Am I in the slaughter room? I have a really, really bad feeling about this. She wants to kill me. She wants to fucking kill me. Ew. Ew, ew, ew. Hey, I got oil, I got oil, I got oil. Never been so happy. What? You first you make sounds from this room. When I go in that room, you're outside that room. What am I? I'm not in the mood to play hide and seek, okay? Oh, fuck. Holy shit. How do I hide, dude? I don't know what to do now. Shit, man. There's light in this room. It's going to catch me. Ah, shit, man. What did I just do? There is a monster outside. And she still cries. Will you just get the fuck away? Okay, so he's coming here. I think so. Will you stop crying, please? Why can't I turn it off? Okay. Did he go? I think he left. I'm coming. This lady got no chill, bitch. Okay, you're not in this room again. I can't find oil. Ah. It was killed here. Ah, shit. She was killed here. Holy shit! What is this? Oh my god, what was that? Oh boy, 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 boy. Something's big coming. Amplitude rod. Okay, god. Oh shit. Oh no, 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 no. I'm gonna hide here. Is he still out? I think he is. But I have to get out of this place, you know. Hold up. Let me just sorry. Let me read that diary. I just got a note in case of a missing room. So there is a rod in the inner study rooms. I think the elevator would work now. Yeah, I turned it off. Oh no, 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 no. Run the fuck out of this place as soon as possible. Oh shit, dude, he saw me. This is not fair. It's not fair. I don't want to die. And I'm not scared of this monster anymore. He left, I think. Let me just go straight. I won't touch you, you don't touch me. That's the deal. I didn't find any rod in the study.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
What bag?
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks what? Ridiculous.
The shame will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
What is this? There is something to it, but what is that? This is so not fair. Let me just go back in the study and check. What is this? This is the study. I mean, are they talking about this study? Now they said inner study. Now I don't know what that, what does that mean? Okay. I think I didn't check all the doors, I guess. I think there should be a rod. I know, but okay, I have to get out of here means like I'm not gonna find anything here. I don't think I'm gonna find anything here. The broken hey, got oil, thanks. What is this? I didn't get it. Oh wait, I got it. Yay. Can I go out? Hey, I can go out, bro. I wish I don't fall. Holy fucking shit. Whoa, this is cool. Okay, I'm in the inner study. And sorry, my bad. There's something which I'm going to read. When okay, dog still barking. I got the wood, wait. Elevator machine instruction. Okay. Make sure. Insert it. Okay. Now since I am here, let me just check this place. Okay. Probably. Is there anything that side? Nothing. Oh shit. Don't look. Don't fucking look. Just run. Oh, I thought so, you know? Like I should have gone there first. So I think I have all the three rods and I think I can, you know, work the engine. Okay. Okay. Oh, the key. Where was that? Where was that? I think it was in the guest. I think in the previous episode, when the monster confronted me inside the guest room, I had a flashback which said that you have to find the key. Oh, what is this? This was not here before. Hold up. Look at those pecs, huh? Damn. I think I have to get the key first. The key should be in the guest room. Okay, everything is falling. Everything is falling. Coming. Ooh. Nobody's coming, motherfucker. Don't scare me. Where is the key? Where is the key? Where is the key? There should be a key. There should be a key. I think I found the key. I checked it up and it's right fucking here.
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
Okay. Can I just... Why can't I just pick it? Got it. To the machine room, bitches. It's back here, huh? I threw it, but still. I wouldn't have been recording for so long if I wouldn't have been such a stupid. Because it took me a while to solve the puzzle today. And I'm into the machine room. Right about now. Alright guys, this is the end of the episode 5. I just wanted to take a moment and thank all of you guys who've been giving me positive comments of this series. And I'm very grateful to you. It's all because of you that I'm still continuing this. I'm loving this so much. And if you are watching this for the very first time, make sure you subscribe to my channel, like this video, share the video, and until next time, peace out.